Hey CFS Warriors, it's Victoria coming to you tonight to talk about digestion and how important it is in recovery. And I'm just going to share a little bit about my story. I'm not a nutritionist, but I learned a lot of things about gut health along the way. And it's really critical to get your digestion in order. And I know a lot of people with CFS are very reactive to foods. It makes me so sad when I see people that are down to like four foods that they can eat. And fortunately, I was never that extreme, but my digestion needed some work. And so basically I was working with the Optimum Health Clinic with a practitioner. And I encourage you to do the same, whether it's with the Optimum Health Clinic or a naturopath, someone who is smart about CFS. And I'm sure you'll know that after you go and have a conversation with them, whether they're clued in or not. But basically digestion is one of the most important things to get straight. Right up there with sleep at night. So basically when I first started with the clinic, they didn't want to put me on any supplements because first off, we need to find out if the body is actually digesting properly because there's no reason to take any supplements if you're not going to absorb them and it can actually overload an already loaded system. And so basically what you can do this test at home, it's called a transit time test. So you want to find out how long your food takes from going through your mouth to going out the other end. And the way you do that, just Google it, but you can eat beets or eat corn, I think, too. But basically, you monitor it and you find out the time it takes for you to see it again. You didn't know you were going to have this much fun in this video, did you? And so basically, that lets you know you want to be within a 12 to 24 hour time period. And anything over that shows that you have a very sluggish digestion. And so there are many things that I've employed to heal my gut during recovery. And one of the first things that I was put on was a digestive enzyme. And that is helping me digest foods. The one that I use is Seeking Health Pro Digestion Intensive. You get that just on Amazon. I think it's like $35 for this bottle that I have. And but I used other things as well to help support my digestion. I did things like I do a daily probiotic, a good quality one, and I did a lot of bone broth. That's very healing for the gut. And another thing, surprisingly, is that brain retraining can be very effective for digestive issues. I know someone actually who is freed from all their reactive foods by using that. And a lot of people use programs like LP and DNRS in order to overcome their reaction. Because again, the body is such in a hyper-stimulated state that it's reacting to food kind of as the enemy. And so we want to calm down that response to the food so that we can enjoy a variety of foods. Okay, a couple more important things I want to add in. Another test that I did that's foundational for your digestion is a stool analysis test. And that you can check for candida as well as parasites. Basically, I was clear on it, but it's an important test to take. Another thing that has been very helpful in my digestion healing is peppermint oil. Essential oils are very healing, and I enjoy this ancient apothecary. It's done by Dr. Axe, and peppermint is very soothing for the digestion tract, and it's very calming as well. And I use it for so many things. So basically, I put it in coconut oil. I like the organic, unrefined type. That's the best quality. And then you can put your essential oils in it. I just have it in a little jar by my bed. And I tell you what, this stuff is so amazing for, you know, anytime you're discomforted in your stomach, just rub a little on your belly. You just put a few drops in the coconut oil, mix it up, and then you can just rub it on the belly. Another thing that is so good is if you ever have issues with sore throats or, you know, inflamed glands here, you just take a little dab and you just put it right under your ears there on those little glands, and it's very soothing And I even will put a little bit under my nose. If I'm ever starting with a little congestion or something, and on the wrists, and you can inhale for some really good aromatherapy benefits with that. You know, when I was so debilitated with CFS, I saw like 12 to 15 doctors and specialists, and sadly, very few of them offered me any help. So when I started with the Optimum Health Clinic, what I appreciated was that they had a real knowledge of chronic fatigue syndrome and recognized the debilitating nature of the illness and that it was a multi-system issue that could be that needed to be addressed. And so I would recommend working with someone that is really knowledgeable about CFS. And what I found is people will tell you they are, but they're really not. So you want to know that they've had a body of CFS patients that they've worked with and are knowledgeable and that have actually had progress through working with them. And so just in review, what you want to do for digestion is the two tests are the transit time test, the stool analysis for candida and parasites, and then supplements and strategies that I employed for healing my gut were digestive enzymes, probiotics, bone broth, brain retraining, and peppermint essential oil. So anyway, I hope that helps. But this is kind of in tandem with the video on adrenal and cortisol levels that I just recently did. And because I just want to share the underlying thing is you want to make sure as a CFSer that you get your digestion straight. And also, again, following those good protocols with supplements is that you go under the guidance of a smart practitioner who knows about CFS and that you start at the lowest dosage possible and begin to work up to the level over the course of a few weeks to where you want to be. And that's really important. And your practitioner may not know that, so you need to inform them that that is what you're going to be doing. So take the reins of your health. And anyway, warriors, I hope this helps. Life is not over. It's starting again. And I speak life, health, and wholeness over you. Hope the information was useful for you. If it was, please give me a like and be sure to subscribe to the channel. Also, hit that little bell so I can ring your bell the next time I put out a video. If you are looking for some fellowship with other people on the journey, be sure to check me out on Facebook with CFS Warriors Forum and also CFS Warriors page.